Attention, please.
Thank you.
when those guys stole my wallet and you came to help me? Sorry I got so mad at you. I was just frustrated. I don't like having to depend on other people. But it ended up happening anyway. You know, I couldn't say it at the time, but I'm actually glad you came. Maybe because it's you. So, I want to thank you properly. Thanks for your help back then. I really appreciate it. It was honestly kind of cool. Big weight off my shoulders. Let's head back down. The roof doesn't get a lot of foot traffic, so I think it's a good place to have serious conversations. But couples tend to sneak up here too. If anyone sees us, the rumor mill might go crazy again. Wouldn't that be annoying? You know, if people assumed we were dating. Really? I'm not sure if you're being brave or oblivious. Still, that's something special about you. You don't get bogged down by what other people think. Uh-oh. They say a sneeze means someone's talking about you. Well, it's probably nothing. Let's head on home, yeah?
Back.
Leader.
So dance. If you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed, minding my biz. So mind your own biz.
I have a suggestion.
Mind your own biz, whatever like is. We gon' flow with this.
know why, but I feel so calm when I have someone reading next to me. It's getting pretty late. Should we wrap up for the night?